Hardy little plant. He'll help.
Thank you.
Later. I can use this. together.
Thank you.
tuck that away. End. Not much further. Alan said he found an image of a woman using on an ancient device. If she's my mother, why would there be traces of her all the way out here? So far from the world. I don't get it.
Her name is Elizabeth Sobek.
You spying through my focus again? Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course, and before long, you'll know her as well as I do. Maybe better. But be wary. Baker's End is crawling with Eclipse troops. To help you deal with them, I've left some useful equipment just outside the walls. You focus on your location.
These will keep. Nutritious. Thank you.
I waited for you. Time passing pulls the anticipation tight as wire. Ah, how many has it been now?
I don't keep count, Nil.
Don't keep count? Sometimes I just don't get you. Are you like us, or a little different?
Hopefully a little different.
That's what you're gonna tell yourself. Shall we get started?
Away the scent for now. I'll find a use for you.
You in trunks.
Search is up. Fight.
Thank you.
you got anything better to do?
Here, she's coming!
Thank you. the sun shines in your heart. Forget about traveling light.
All I'm saying is, if I see one of those corrupted machines, I'm running as fast as I can.
Tired of being tired.
That's for sure.
The twilight time is the sun. Too much blood spilled.
And machines ever angry.
The sun smiles on us today.
Move along now. Thank you.
again.
Can breathe again.
By the sun, I'm hoping for a better day tomorrow.
Easier when I was a kid.
Outlanders hate the Karja, but we work hard as any truck.
Need them soon enough.
These little moments are refreshing, aren't they?
That could be the least creepy thing you've said to me.
Glimpse of yourself in their eyes just as the cloud of death passes across them.
Never mind. There it goes. You know, Nil, if you get tired of bandits, there's a group called the Eclipse.
That's a political situation.
They're murderers, and they're raising an army of machines. That's a little more than politics.
Don't hate me for being single-minded. Besides, I wouldn't bet on how long the Shadow Karja are going to last, if you're in for the kill.
We've come a long way from Norland. Where have you been, Nil?
I heard the roads of the Sundom were no longer safe. And thankfully, it was true. Ambushes, raiding parties, even corrupted machines. The mortal wounds just opened themselves to accept my arrows. But you knew this already. You've been walking on the edge of life and death. I can tell.
Yeah. It's a long story.
With many quick endings, I hope.
Goodbye, Nell.
I don't want to alarm you, but the bandits are thinning out. Makes you wish you could kill them more than once, doesn't it?
No, once is enough.
You're right, of course. Once is enough. When you really make it count.
Okay, goodbye, Nell. Stocking up. Now. storm is coming. Those to use. Why are you doing this?
Because I want you to succeed. Good hunting. We'll talk later.
Wait! Damn it. Just go about your business. Machines cooperating, one happy family. I can get out of this.
Forged delvers made off with any witches long ago, but not the ancients buried in the ground.
Thank you.
What do the old ones do here? Grappling a bit.
They found a destroyer next to that frostbitten tower. That's not gonna come free of its grave without a struggle.
Looks like I'm clear. was soaked from melted snow. Looks good.
Rope burning frost black, chopping on hard ground.
To prepare. challenge. Safe for a few minutes anyway.
flame turret!
Weapons operational. Time to get it moving, and be quick about it. No daydreaming.
Soon this demon will be up and running.
Has to be one of the Deathbringers Olin talked about. Fitting name. I'll never get into that tower. Unless I destroy that thing first.
Focus. It stopped working.
I've disabled his focus. The waste is up to
you. I'll handle it. Steam's blasting out. I wonder if those are weak points. Did it. Those things pack a punch. All right. The Eclipse officer had a focus. Let's see what's on it. Let's see what you have to say.
Did you see that? No answer, huh?
Figures. Things just keep getting stranger. I need to find a way inside the tower.
Hmm.
tight, but I can squeeze through.
Hold for identity scan.
One of these again.
Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Please step inside.
Wait, wait, wait. 350,000. That's hundreds of years ago. What's going on? Statue of one, anyway. A machine built to kill. And they honored it?
Welcome to Feral Automated Solutions, where all the problems of tomorrow are being solved today. With over 25,000 human employees based in nations and corporate holdings across the globe, Feral leads the world in every sector of self-sustaining, fully automated technology. From revolutionary consumer products close to home, like the Feral Focus, to the dynamic chariot line of peacekeeping robots.
What was this place? What were they doing here?
It was a corporation. A group of people not unlike a tribe. And they made machines.
Yeah, go on.
I've uploaded some data files to your Focus. They'll help.
This must seem like a bizarre change in direction. I mean, we're Feral Automated Solutions, right? Number one robotics firm in the world. Why would we clear our production slate to fabricate human-operated vehicles and weapon systems, the relics of the past? All I can say at this juncture is... trust me, we will be exploiting a massive...
So they were making machines, but then they stopped. The air... no smell to it. Not even old death. Nothing natural. cave in. But I could get through. Looks like I can climb here.